tree, I'm all up in it. Being a grandpa, but that I am, one can forget it. Today, I figure I deserve to swerve from my normal nerdy status that engulfs my time, and that is just what I need, so here it goes, I suppose that it's on. Shake out my dreads with aloe vera, it's rarer. Brother like me will agree with Tariq and Quincy and go party with Baba. But yo, I gotta be hip and dip with the fountain of youth.
The fountain of youth.
I got drenched without the fear of drowning. My ears can hear the sound and my eyes are wide open. O-P-E-N and consciously aware of my surroundings. Wally, I'm getting energy. Golly gee, as if I'm solar powered. It seems like every now and then I skim on the edge of nuttiness, letting the wind push and shovel my dreads as if it's an argument. But really, they're just snuggling for affection. Hair needs loving too. Speaking of love, the Western end of civilization is on another tip. To tell you the truth, they need to dip into the fountain of youth.
The fountain of youth.
In case you've just tuned in, this is WAWA, and we're sitting here with one of my favorite groups, Arrested Development. And before we go to commercial, I want to ask you one more question, and I want you to be candid with me. I want you to tell me, how's fame and fortune treating you, really?
Oh, man. Honestly, man, that's something that, you know, we're really not even into.